Early in the morning, before most students are even out of bed, these girls are already hard at work. Not only do they have to be at school as early as 6:30, but they're also required to run, jump rope, and practice like crazy.
We're always working really hard doing ladders or box jumps or like sprints or something really hard. But we are always doing drills that make us better, that make us work hard, and we're seeing results because of it.
Of course, all this work and preparation couldn't be done without a coach.
Coach Massey is really informative and instructive, and she makes sure we get the job done. And she's a really good coach because she knows a lot about what we need to do to get better as a player and as a team.
But working with a group of girls that have bonded like family makes it all a little easier for them.
I would say that it is still difficult to get up in the morning, but they make it fun to play and they make it fun to work hard and to get better. So I do enjoy getting up because I know that they're going to be there for me.
Because of all this hard work, the volleyball girls are able to beat schools like Heritage and Lone Star. Be sure to come out and support your Lady Knights volleyball team at their next game. I'm Mary Kate Sunderman with Knight TV.